I feared those steps. I heard those steps upstairs. He wouldn't sleep. He would walk around. First thing in the morning, he would walk out of the villa at 6 o'clock and I would hear shooting. He had the urge to kill, like an animal.
You see those steps, Monica? I never went one step at a time. I always run like this to be fast, as fast as I can make it. And he pushed me down those steps. Yeah.
You know how many times he pushed me down those steps? I can't even count them.
Ralph was his favorite dog that he trained to rip people apart.
The scenes that I have seen, those dogs. Done to people, I can't explain.